Hey, it's the Midnight Run, and today we are taking another look at some blind bag unbaggings. I will get you some interesting content aside from blind bags at some point. It's just been a really busy month. My son's had work placement. I've been training to be key holder. I then had COVID the previous month, so I've had a lot on in the last like 2 months. But I promise you there will be some more content coming, which is more dark inspired, more creepy, more weird. Don't worry, dark creepy content hasn't left the channel. It's just took a sideline while I've been busy. So today we are looking at another blind bag from the Gang Beasts. These are currently available at the Works, which is where I bought them from. They're usually three, and currently they're two. This was filmed on the 3rd of May, so I don't know when this is going up, but you still might be able to get them on the website. It just might be at the £3, which is their full price. So today we are looking at these. So we already have four out of the set. So you get your little cheat sheet, and there are 16 to collect. And so far, you've got what we call the animal ones, and we have two of them. We have the green one, and we have the red one. Then in this one, these are the wrestlers. We don't have any wrestlers. Then we have what we call the nerds. We have the green one. And then the superheroes, we have the red one. So here are the two animal ones, the cat and the crocodile. These are keychains as well. Then we have one of the nerds, the glasses. And then we have one of the superheroes, which is like Spider-Girl, Supergirl, something like that. So it would be nice to get like one of the wrestlers, and then we'd have like some of each. I bought four packs, and we're gonna open two in this video and two in the next. So let's open one of these. So if you go to your local Works and they are £3, I mean, honestly, it's still worth £3. An average keychain is probably £3 anyway. Oh, look, double cheat sheet. So you get your cheat sheet, and like it says on the front, 16 to collect. Series 1, so I assume they might do another series. So the question is, did we get a new one? Oh, we did. Ooh, so we got Gang 4. So we got another one of the superhero ones. We're calling them superheroes. So we got, got another one of him. One of him, sorry. So I was calling these like superheroes because that looks like Spider-Man. And here we go. Here it is. So it's kind of got like a, let me get rid of the piece of paper. So it's like a funky knight. It's got like this mohawk. Got what looks like armor. I was calling them superheroes because of the like Spider-Girl one. And then you've got one that's coloured like, I don't think they are superheroes. They might be. I don't know a superhero that looks like this. It's a keychain. I don't think they stand. No, so it is literally a keychain. So he's kind of cool. What do you think? Let me know down below. Do you like him? So we've got him. So he's another one of Gang 4. So now we've got two of the animals, two of the superheroes, one of the nerds, and we still don't have one of the wrestlers. I was hoping to get at least one of the wrestlers because I'm not sure if I'm buying any more of these. I want to try and get some more of the recyclings that I bought. And I want to try and get some more of the Star Monsters, I think it was, that I did a while ago from Amazon. Ooh, we got another animal. Oh, so we might collect the animal set. So here's the blue animal, and this is a bear, I believe. So he's got his little bear claws and everything. So there are four animals here. So you've got a bear, a cat, a crocodile or a dinosaur, and a chicken. And now we've got three of the animal ones. So that's kind of cool. We might actually just get a collection of the animals and just have done with it, because it was the collection I wanted more than anything else, with the animals. So I believe it's a bear, I like how cool they are. Are they worth £3? I guess because they're a brand name, Gang Beasts is a computer game where you basically go through these obstacle courses and you knock people off and stuff like that. So let's tick the two we have. So we got the green Gang Beasts 4. And we got the blue animal one. So here's the cheat sheet of what we have now. Now we have three of the animals, no wrestlers, one of the green ones, and then we've got two of the superheroes. Okay. So hopefully in these two, we will have at least one wrestler. Maybe. Who knows? We're pulling at straws here to just get it, really, aren't we? But if you want to like, subscribe, so give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below your favourite animal one so far. Are you the crocodile? It's a dinosaur, I think, or a croc. A cat fan? Or are you the bear fan? Which one do you like? Let me know. If you want to support the channel, a PayPal, Super Chat, or Super Thanks, become a member, get extra videos every week. Also, don't forget to check out my podcast, It's Not All Doom and Gloom. Every Sunday at 6 p.m. for a new exciting podcast episode. And I will see you very soon. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.